Hi, Löli from the Tiny Lab. It's the beginning of April and still snowing, so it's really time to plan the next warm and cozy tiny house. In the video today, we're gonna make the blueprints for the roof, and you will see in the playlist all the planning process. The first subscribers are the most precious, so hit this bell below. Thank you. Let's go. First, I'm gonna sign one of the bigger walls where the roof goes on. Little structure. Okay, I chop the corner of my little house, but I will show you how we can just get started. Just more or less. Then I go also 60 up for the isolation. Try it a little bit beautifuler. Make the rafter for the roof. It's a little bit bigger one. Make the cutoffs. Make the plywood from the inside. And there you see the cutoff, it's where I gonna nail after the plywood. From the outside, the insulation panels. Not so likely. I prefer it like this. The insulation. Slalom, slalom. There's always some air between the insulation and the roof or the facade. At least 3 centimeters. And also between the facade and the roof is also 3 centimeters space. So the warm and humid air finds its way out. There's gonna be a little animal protection. Voila. So the next SketchUp is to figure out how many plywood or how big should my plywood panel be to cut out the rafters for the roof. So I gonna measure 2.50 meters for the radius, and I mark always 7 centimeters, or in this case 7 millimeters, for the rafters of the roof. I'm gonna need 13, I make 2 more to be sure. The side size is 2.20 meters, so 11 on both sides. Circle, circle, circle. So with the plywood panel in 1.25 meters, it's not enough, so I choose the 1.50 meters. And I'm sure I can cut off all my pieces. Allez, ciao! Hey people, thanks for watching, I hope you enjoyed the video. Write me in the comments below which roof shape you want to build and why. The next video is about the planification of the floor platform. And then we're gonna make the material calculation together. To don't miss anything, subscribe now on the Tiny Lab channel. See you in 2 weeks!